Trauma management is one of my main purposes. Since I'm working at a level one trauma center in Berlin, in Unfallkrankenhaus, which is a big one, and we are working for the trauma network and receiving a lot of major trauma. And the special subject I have been invited for are chest wall injuries. This is a quite nice connecting issue. We're working together with thoracic surgeons, orthopedic and trauma surgeons, and general visceral surgeons. And the main approach is to talk about the role of the clavicle next to flail chest injuries and sternal injuries. I will give some talks about those two topics today, and tomorrow I introduce the attendees of this course how to deal with those fractures and fix them with plates and screws. I appreciate to be here. Thanks again.